I will give you one tip when starting your first online business. So the number one thing that stops people from starting their own online business is perfectionism. So the idea that you want to build something that is perfect right from the get-go is one of the most common misconceptions. So here's my quick tip. I want you to start imperfect. So I want you to have an imperfect start, because that's the only way that you can actually get yourself to make the first step. So whatever great idea you have, I want you to take the first step and make it imperfect. Just get your idea out there, because the first time that you do anything, you're not going to be excellent at it. But what's more important than being excellent is starting. So just make the first step, record that first video, write that first blog post. Just get it going, get it out there. And once it's out, you can improve it. So this is my advice to you. Take the first imperfect step and build the business that you love.